Hear that?
I do. Yep, there's the aqueduct.
Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Take your shot!
Leave her alone, asshole!
Let's make this quick. You're making this easy. So slow.
Shit. Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
That was satisfying.
Sick bastard.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Frazer, get him! Son of a bitch! Grab on to something!
What?
Anything!
Frazer, hey. You okay?
Yeah.
I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, but Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, Amy.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns. Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here.
Go slow. The gate. We made it. Frazer, the gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. Let's get that thing open. Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Same Drake. He's a goddamn Bex, but it's same Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history
with
Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sav made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. No, Mandy's not too far. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Thank you. try this way.
Hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Dane, you all right? We'll come back for more. Save it. Never get anywhere with these bastards looking for us. Come on.
Hello. Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Strong that APC really is.
are not alone!
Need to find some more explosives. Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there. You need a hand? Here we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do. Us. What is that?
Yeah. Whatever it is, it's close.
Oh no. Easy. Easy.
I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Oh. Whoa, wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Here you go. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Confidence won more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Frazer, you don't have to... Stop!
It's a Dewey. Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Come on. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, hey?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. That bull will kill you.
I suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.